What up, YouTube? Base Kev here with a new video. It's been a minute since my last video. I've just been busy with life, so haven't been able to record. But today is a great day to record because I got something very special for y'all. So today is Thursday, December 16th, 2021. And last week on December 9th, 2021 was the week 16 drop of the fall winter 21 season with the long awaited box logo hoodies. And they came out with 9 different colorways with the standard box logo embroidery on the hoodie. Nothing too crazy with the design, just different colors that we haven't seen before. As compared to last year's fall winter 2020, they had the cross box logo, which was pretty cool, but it's a little flashy for a lot of people. But anyways, cutting this real short, I was able to cook and hit manually. That's right. And I just got the pack in the mail, so I'm about to unbox this for y'all right now. Let's get it. Start off with the stickers. Yep. Can anyone guess the color I got? Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Ooh, bam. Let's go. So I got the box logo hooded sweatshirt in washed navy, size large, manually on Thursday last week. So I thought this color was look more purple online, a little purplish, bluish, but it's a nice color shade of blue, navy, it's not too dark. So very happy with this top manually. So that Thursday drop, if you are an avid Supreme copper online to try to get checkouts online, last week was crazy because manually it was crazy show. They had the anti-bot feature where it asks you to draw a circle on the website before you added the hoodie to the cart. Luckily, I was able to get it, and checkout process took about 2 minutes, so I had my heart was beating. Luckily, we got the confirmation screen right there, and the email, and the charge, and I just got this 1 week later, so check it out. All right, so Thursday, they had 9 different colorways. I'll put the pictures up here. I was in between getting 3 different colorways, actually 4 different colorways, going for either the charcoal, black, wash navy, or the brown. And it was pretty much tossed in the air until drop time on Thursday. Luckily, I was able to get this wash navy, which is a very nice color. Look at that. Yeah. And I actually have a navy hoodie from last year for comparison. So this is a standard navy. This is the S logo hooded sweatshirt from fall winter 20 season. You see how dark it is? Yeah. This is with the wash navy. Right next to it for comparison. My bad for the glare. Y'all get the idea, right? And also, another one for comparison. This is the royal colorway of a Futura crew neck. This is very light compared to the wash navy. So in order of lightness, it goes royal, wash navy, and then your standard navy. We got all 3 different colors, blue, different shades of blue. You know me, blue boy, rocks with the blues. There you go, I'm gonna take this out of the bag and show y'all what it looks like on body. Thank you. In our bag. And here we go, here's a tag, just in case someone is interested. Hopefully y'all can see that. There you go. Add a photo if you can't. There you go. The bag size large. Nice blue. Feeling it. Let me know if y'all feel it in the comments. I like it. It's a simple colorway. The embroidery of the logo is same as the hood. Got a little Supreme tag at the bottom left hand of your waist. Also, the hood should have embroidery on here. There it is on the hood. You got your 2021 embroidery, so you know what year it came out. There you go. There's tags. Supreme tag. You got some code or made in Canada. And you got large. Large. Made in Canada. Goes down here. And inside, got your wash tag. Bam, bam. 100% cotton. Some more info, sir. And stay tuned, I'm gonna put some body. Here it is, y'all. Wash navy box logo hooded sweatshirt from fall winter 2021 season. Damn. About to put it on. There it is. I'm dead stocked. Let's go. Standard fit for the fall winter 2021 season. Here it is. So I'm about 5'7", 175 pounds, and this is a size large. So Supreme hoodies this year, I feel like they're a little looser, actually a lot looser than your standard hoodies. This feels like an XL, to be honest. But I always like the oversized look more than the tighter look. There you go, you can see I have a lot of space. I can lay underneath. And there it is. Yes, sir. In the hood. 2021. Okay. Love this color. It's like a light blue. I mean, it's washed navy is what they call it. I dig it. Blue's my favorite color. Purple's a close second, so this is like a midway in between both. I really wish I got the charcoal with the red box logo, but this is... I'm not mad. I like it. Let me know what y'all think. Peace. Yep. Well, there it is, y'all. Thank you for watching. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. If you are a new watcher, thank you for watching. If you are an existing subscriber, I appreciate the support. And y'all take it easy. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year's. Happy holidays. Catch y'all on the next one. Base Kev out. Take it easy. Peace.